In this video, we have given that x power 6 minus 1 million is equal to 0. Then find all complex values of x. So we have x power 6 minus 1 million is equal to 0. And it is x power 6 minus 1 million is 10 power 6. It is equal to 0. And it is x power 6 is 3 times 2 minus 10 power 6 is 3 times 2. It is equal to 0. And x power a times b, it is equal to x power a power b. So this will be equal to x power 3 power 2 minus 10 power 3 power 2. It is equal to 0. And a square minus b square, it is equal to a plus b times a minus b. So this will be equal to x cube plus 10 cube times x cube minus 10 cube. It is equal to 0. And a cube plus b cube, it is equal to a plus b times a square plus b square minus ab. And a cube minus b cube, it is equal to a minus b times a square plus b square plus ab. So x cube plus 10 cube, it will be x plus 10 times x square plus 10 square minus x times 10 times x cube minus 10 cube, it will be x minus 10 times x square plus 10 square plus x times 10. It is equal to 0. And it is x plus 10 times x square plus 100 minus 10x times x minus 10 times x square plus 100 plus 10x. It is equal to 0. So either x plus 10, it can be 0. X plus 10, it can be 0. That means x will be equal to minus 10. And x minus 10, x minus 10, it can be 0. That means x will be equal to 10. And x square plus 100 minus 10x. X square plus 100 minus 10x, it can be 0. And it is x square minus 10x plus 100 is equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is a 1, b is minus 10, and c is 100. So x will be equal to minus of minus 10 plus minus a square root of minus 10 a square minus 4 times 1 times 100 by 2 times 1, and x is equal to 10 plus minus a square root of 100 minus 400 by 2, and x is equal to 10 plus minus a square root of minus 300 by 2. And if we divide by 2, then x will be equal to 5 plus minus a square root of minus 75, and a square root of minus 75, it is equal to a square root of minus 1 times 25 times 3, and it is a square root of minus 1 times a square root of 25 times a square root of 3, and a square root of minus 1 is iota times a square root of 25 is 5 times a square root of 3. So it is 5 times a square root of 3 iota. So x is equal to 5 plus minus 5 times a square root of 3 iota, and if x square plus 100 plus 10x is 0, if x square plus 100 plus 10x is 0, then it is x square plus 10x plus 100 is equal to 0, and here a is 1, b is 10, and c is 100. So x will be equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, and x is equal to minus 10 plus minus a square root of 10 square minus 4 times 1 times 100 by 2 times 1, and x is equal to minus 10 plus minus a square root of 100 minus 400 by 2, and x is equal to minus 10 plus minus a square root of minus 300 by 2. And if we divide by 2, then x will be equal to minus 5 plus minus a square root of minus 75, and x is equal to minus 5 plus minus a square root of minus 75. It is 5 times a square root of 3 iota. So x is equal to 10 minus 10 5 plus minus 5 times a square root of 3 iota and minus 5 plus minus 5 times a square root of 3 iota. These are the 6 values of x.